And it's time for your entertainment report with Doug Kolk.
Well, not only is our guest next to us a staple of the Latin community, it's fair to say worldwide. I mean,
now
30 million albums sold.
Thank you.
30 million albums sold. I mean, that's insane.
Yeah, the family is in the business, so, you know, family business.
You're being modest. Come on.
I'm glad to be here. Thank you for having me.
You wouldn't sell them.
What?
Can't sing, you wouldn't sell them.
Well,
exactly.
Anyway, Alejandra Guzman.
I have a deep voice, so it helps for the rock and roll and all of that.
Alejandra, can you look back and even believe the career you've had?
No, it's been fast, but intense. I love rock and roll, and that's why I'm here, but it's not easy. Nowadays, it's all reggaeton, so I'm fighting for rock and roll because my father is a rock artist, too.
I'm fighting for rock and roll as well.
Yeah. That's my my thing.
You're here tonight because, I mean, typically when you come to the United States, I mean, you play venues like the Forum.
Staples. The last concert I did was the biggest because I was with my rival. So we did the biggest tour in Latin America, and it was amazing. Now we're going to the small venues with Roxy Alive, and it's my new album. And it's all rock and roll, but the bands that I used to hear and go and see.
But you're here to promote an intimate show that you're doing at the Mayan Theater downtown.
Yes, it's for a foundation, the Breast Cancer Foundation. It's Susan G. Komen. And Curacao, it's another foundation, and we're gonna play on Wednesday. So I hope you come and rock with us and help somebody else that needs it.
Well, what's amazing about that is we just got done discussing. I mean, she plays large venues. The fact that you can see Alejandra Guzman in a small venue.
You can feel the sweat and everything, you know, the special effects.
But you're doing this because, you know, it's a cause that's near and dear to your heart.
I'm a survivor, a breast cancer survivor, and I know what it's going through with that. So let's help. Let's give a hand. We are all humans and brothers, so let's do it.
So fans can show up. They can go to the website, and I believe that's iCuracao.com.
Exactly. You can get the tickets, but it's a small venue, so I hope you come and have a nice time with us.
That's definitely going to sell out, though. That's small.
I know.
For you.
Does it kind of take?
It depends because sometimes it's intimate and it's better. You get a better. Yeah. Thing.
Well, are you playing your new material or?
Some of it, but they like the hits. So yeah. My best hits are ballads, and I'm making a nice show with all of them.
Oh, wow.
All my best songs.
That's just amazing.
You have to calm down.
Seriously, that's going to be a treat. Honestly, for any fan, I mean, I'm a guy who loves going to concerts, and whenever you get to see an artist of your stature in a small venue like that, it's a can't miss.
Thank you.
Oh, well,
I think
again,
she just offered you tickets. I think she just offered you tickets.
Yeah, really.
I'll take them.
All right.
Alejandra Guzman, thank you
so much.
I don't
want to make you in trouble, you know, getting in trouble.
iCuracao.com, Mayan Theater, October 30th. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Pleasure. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.